Meyer told me he had told Mosley that you've got to stand and go with Vargas to drive him off. Sounds like a formula for combustion.
And Vargas said he would crowd Mosley early, imposing his will on Shane. Let's see if that materializes.
Shane is using more of a probe like with his left hand, a pillow, just to keep him at a distance. Not a real hard jam. But Fernando is just trying to bore himself in. And I think the fight's going to get very explosive very early. Well, Shane is not the type of guy that's going to let anyone just run him down. He moved a lot in the second fight with Vernon Forrest, but I don't think that's going to be the case today.
Vargas indicated this would not be the defensively oriented fight you've seen the last couple of fights. Mosley very confident in his conditioning, saying he's prepared for whatever may come his way.
This is the kind of controlled aggression that Vargas showed through his best fights.
Yeah, he's fighting because he never was really a reckless type of a guy. I think the style that he's fighting now is going back to what he used to be, but he seems to be just a little bit sloppy, slower than he was a few years ago. That's the only difference.
He is getting beaten to the punch by Mosley.
And there are those who are wondering whether or not the defensively oriented style of Vargas was because of the back problems that he was having. Larry indicated that he would be taking an anti-inflammatory Vargas before the fight.
He said in his last two fights that because of his back problems and his conditioning problems, he had to fight at a slower pace. But he's not giving himself any excuses tonight.
There's a lot of health issues that Vargas has. He's bringing into the fight that has been a big question marks in my mind. The back, the excessive weight gain, up and down fluctuation, plus the physical damage that he's taken in those two fights, particularly with Trinidad and Dalavani.
Having fought the best of the third at 28, that's the end of round one. Aggressive round for Shane Mosley, indeed. Concerned if they would see the one punch Shane Mosley that they've seen as of late. That certainly was not the case in round one.
But Shane is fighting a very tentative type fight, very cautious. He has a lot of respect for Fernando's punching power and strength. I can still see that.
Good exchange. Body shots by Mosley. Left inside by Vargas.
Mosley hoping those body shots will wear Vargas down. Vargas having some problems with stamina in his big fights.
Vargas walking down Mosley. Vargas crowd during the pre-fight introductions, but the Mosley followers let themselves be heard.
I think you're going to hear the crowd continue to change up back and forth from this entire fight. You know, this is still in the section of the country where both of these guys come from, right here in the western section right now.
And also a lot of Mosley fans.
That's right. And most of the dollars of the crowd is available, but the money guy is Shane.
That's pretty important.
Looking for your money.
Two lefts caught on the glove. Vargas.
Yeah. Shane punches fast, but I don't think his hands are tight at the end of his punch. That's what I've always seen.
Well, I'm going to rest on your side, guys. Go on your side.
Punch with his hands closed as tight as it should be.
More of a slap.
Yeah, more of a punch with his speed, but not as much. But if he slapped it good enough, he doesn't see the slap coming.
Punch
he
can hurt it. By Mosley. Mosley keeps hitting him with these punches inside. He just might bust up Vargas.
Yeah, what he's doing, he's using that little left hand and just a little probe to keep in his face and keep him preoccupied. And therefore, a punch, even if it's not a hard punch, can hit him. He does. Vargas didn't even see the punch.
Well, Larry's talking about busting up Vargas. There's quite a bit of swelling over the left eye of Fernando Vargas, and Mosley is going after that eye. Well, two rights connected.
Fernando has a history of being hurt a lot. Whereas Shane Mosley has never had too much of a history of actually being busted up around his face in fights.
And one thing we can already see is that Shane Mosley doesn't punch like Tito Trinidad.
No.
He's hit him with some hard, clean shots, and Vargas doesn't seem affected as yet.
Well, the swelling over the left eye of Vargas is a target that Shane is going after aggressively.
You broke from the little short one that we had in the gym. All right? He's trying to hit you with that right hook. I need that same hand count. You feel the sense? And don't reach for him. Just keep walking at him. All right? Keep walking at him. Keep walking at him. Keep your hands up good. All right? And keep your head off the center. All right? When you hit, touch your temples on both sides. Keep touching him up right around here. All right?
One, two, hook. Keep walking. All right? Keep walking. You can get it. That's right. Good bounce. Good bounce. You try to walk it down. Give him something to me. Big, keep walking. Hold on, keep on walking.
Chat more, champ. Chat more.
Emmanuel, you said earlier that you don't see Mosley as a real boxer, that he just fights and flurries and bursts. But he seems to be doing some pretty good boxing here.
He's doing this really a controlled style of boxing, which is very good to do. Not really a lot of power on his jab, but he's just moving away, just keeping the left hand out there just enough where he can land the big shots every once in a while. Very smart shot.
Mosley has been active in round two. He has the edge in power connect, 17-9, the edge over Vargas.
Vargas seems to be really focusing on trying to get a straight left right hand lead. On Shane. And Shane is catching him a lot of the left hooks in addition to the little sharp clubbing right hand that he's hitting Vargas with, right over his eye.
And that eye continues to swell, Emmanuel, of Vargas.
Bring up, come on.
That's the right hand in the game. That seems to be the main punch that Fernando is trying to land. He's really concentrating a lot on that punch.
Well, that was the punch that Vernon Forrest hurt Mosley with.
Good body shot right by Mosley to the body of Vargas.
Get your punches up, all right?
All right, let's go.